Oh. Hello, fish tankers. Here's an update on the egg tumblers. Got 10 egg tumblers, they're all full. About another 10 days and these can come out. Or albino dragonflies. Probably 2 weeks. About 2 days, these will be out. Got 2 lots of them. I'll take these ones out at the same time. I'm going to grow out. This is my first batch of albino dragon bloods from the other pair. Looking good so far. Electric blues. It's from my experiment where I chucked one male into a tank of 20 unsexed and you got 14 females pregnant so far. Well, there's that albino dragon blood that's been in there. He's a friendly little fella now. Electric blues, same father. These are electric blues as well, same father. I think there's still 3 in the tank I need to strip, so we'll have to wait till we get a free egg tumbler. And 2 bicolour 500s. We could probably put these in the same one. Give us a bit of room. At the same stage. So we've got all different stages here. So these are about 2 more days, you can still see a bit of egg sac there, so you wait for that to go and you can take them out and put them in a grow out. So 2-3 days, you should be good to go. Same with these ones. Thanks for watching.